Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's your star girl here. What's up? So today's video is gonna be really, really fun and really scary and really exciting. So we're here at a skate park. Shocker. This is our second time here. We came yesterday. I don't know if you can hear me, but we came yesterday and we were just messing around, but it was a lot of fun. And yeah, it was really like random. We just found our skateboard. We've had a skateboard for like a while now, and we found it yesterday. And not really found it, but we pulled it out of the closet yesterday. And yeah, we just decided to come here to the skate park. We found a really good one, and oh my god. And yeah, we just messed around here. I fell really bad yesterday. It was really funny, but it hurt. but yeah, we're here again, round two. And we bought a skateboard, a longboard. Mini longboard, I don't know. And yeah, so let's put these on and yeah, we're gonna go walk over, so we'll see you guys there. So this is the skate park, and it's really early in the morning right now, so it's completely empty. There was quite a few people here yesterday when we came, but there's really no one here right now. And also it's a Monday, so makes sense that it's pretty empty. And I got my new board and our
old board.
I mean, it's not even old at all, because we've hardly rode it around and stuff, so it's still pretty new. It's not even broken in at all. And yeah, so there he goes. And we're still learning. We're still in the learning process of all this. So this is the board we just bought. It's a longboard, I believe. So the wheels on this are gonna be a lot bigger than a skateboard. And I'm still like beginner, and he's a beginner, but he's a lot better than I am.
Tell me.
I'm scared. So I'm really nervous because this is really smooth. We were testing it out in the store and it's like smooth. It literally just rolls. It's like so easy and so smooth. Whereas this one, it's a little more like, yeah, I don't know how to explain it. I don't even know what I'm saying. So I'm not very comfortable with the whole idea yet. I want to be. I really want to learn how. Especially because we spent the money on this. So I'm super, super excited. And yeah, I just want to get a lot more comfortable. Need to get a lot more comfortable. Oh my god. I'm having a hard time getting on the board and getting off the board, so.
I think this would be good for you, to be honest.
That one?
Even though it rolls like really easy.
Yeah.
It's a lot more balancing. It's just really fast when you roll now, especially.
Could imagine.
Compared to that, it's like.
So you guys are probably gonna see me fall a lot and not really do anything fun yet, because as I said, I'm still learning. So let's see what we can get ourselves into. I can't even get on it without like being freaking scared. Red button. So this is like really, really hard for me. I'm super, super scared, especially because these two boards are like different types. So the long board, we'll call it a long board because I think it is. It's so smooth. It literally just glides when you stand on it. Like the minute you stand on it, it starts moving. When we were in the store and I was messing around on it, it was like I literally just stood on it, and I was like moving a little bit, but when I didn't want to move anymore, it was literally already like just moving already. And I was kind of scared to actually buy it because it's like a lot easier to ride, but I think the other board to me is easier right now because you actually have to like push off for it to move, unless you're like obviously going downhill, right? So it's pretty scary, and I'm really not comfortable being on the board yet. But look at this guy. This area, like this part of the skate park yesterday, because there was like a shit ton of people walking around. So there was like people sitting like all around here, all over there by the rocks where we just were, and like on all these benches, and they were like messing around on these little things and that thing. And there was a few people over there where it's like green, and that's where we were. And I fell over there too. And it's pretty flat over there, and that's where we were as well. And there's like really big pools.
Pipes. Almost.
Yeah, so there wasn't a lot of people like in here, but every now and again they would go in there. Mostly in this like graffiti one, but not really that blue one, because that one's like super, super deep.
That's freaking good.
And there's this guy on his bike. Probably shouldn't film him too much without his consent.
Oh, damn, honey.
Yeah, it's just us, and I'm scared, and there's a dirty sock. Great.
You want to try to go there where it's flat?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
It's going good. My boyfriend is very, very helpful. It's hot. We're in the shade and I'm hot. And I have to wear pants because if I fall, I don't want to hurt myself too bad. I was wearing pants yesterday too when I fell, but I was really stupid and I wasn't too sure if we were actually coming, so I wore sandals yesterday because I was like dressed like kind of girly, but not really. Basically like what I'm wearing now, just a white crop top and light blue pants with white sandals. It was really cute. He chose my outfit and he chose this outfit as well. But yeah, I wasn't too sure if we were actually coming and I wore sandals, so that was kind of stupid. And it was a bunch of people, but it was fine. And I didn't hurt myself. I just fell on my left side and I fucked up like my elbow, and like the back of my arm is really sore, and like my side, like my hip area, and just my foot a little bit because I was wearing sandals. But it was just like the side of my foot. Oh no. Jesus. But yeah, we're gonna fuck around some more. He's like so good and so comfortable. Like, I don't want to say it, but like, I'm kind of jealous. Because he's like so good already. Like, obviously not like the best, but I mean, you know. More speed, baby! Yeah.
Because when you go down a little thing like that and you start speeding up, then like you kind of don't have your balance. The board's like this. You inherit it. You're just kind of going back and forth like that. It's kind of scary. God. It's like, ooh.
So good. And he's so cute. I love him. So I watched a ton of videos on how like to start off like beginner skateboarding, and and it was like, it seemed really simple. Obviously when you watch something it looks like so easy, but when you actually do it, it's not. So I watched a few videos and they were really, really helpful. Oh no! And Did it roll in? But yeah, and there's a lot of helpful stuff on YouTube, but like, I'm just so freaking scared still. And I'm a lot more comfortable on this board than that board, as I have said, so kind of disappointed because like, I'm not really doing anything. And the whole point was to freak around. What? I don't want to do it anymore.
You got what you want, baby.
So. See how you put your foot down again? Try not to do that. Once your foot goes back that last time, tell yourself that this is the last push. And once you say, okay, this is the last push, once your foot gets back here, let it kind of go up and pivot, you know what I mean? Just kind of like, you'll be like this, and you'll be like, this is the last push. So push, bring it back. Do that. Try to balance it, like, kind of.
Without it
touching. As long as you can. See, like, yeah. And that'll help you get your balance on the ground. You can also do, like, I can't stop rolling. Like, see what I mean? Like this. You're gonna get on it, and you're gonna try to balance it. Then you can also try doing it where you're balancing on two wheels like this. You know what I mean? Kind of get yourself to learn how to turn it more. And put your balance on the board so you know how much you can. Exactly. You know how much you can.
I think that's the scary part for me is that it goes like.
That's how you turn.
Yeah, and like, I know it's supposed to, but it's like.
It seems like it's kind of like broken loose.
Yeah.
It doesn't seem stable. I jump off, it's like this. Say I'm heading for that hole, and I don't want to go to it. And I'm like, oh shit, the way I jump off, I push the board back. So that way, when I'm pushing the board back, I have stability in this foot. If the board keeps going backwards, then I can just let go. So whatever foot is on the back, you want to jump off with first. So you're going. You just gotta do it kind of fast. And really commit to it.
Yeah.
Don't just like punch it. You know, because this one, it's gonna go back too fast. But you gotta really commit to it and just kind of like, you don't wanna go anymore, so you just stop and then
you can let go of the board, don't worry about the board. Stop eventually. And just pretty much like you're gonna start running. Because you're already running.